There's quails and there's bunnies. And then there's me. Ask this old handyman. We're way out west now, in West Tucson, past the mountains. We're going to be putting in a fence with two gates for these owners of this new mobile home, manufactured home. So here we have laid out approximately where the fence posts will go. And this has been sold, so we will take this sign down and we will start digging and clearing the brush. And there's so many animals out here. Thank you. And there go the owners of this property. They have inspected and passed off onto me all the dimensions. Here's a hole being dug in nearly solid rock. So we let it soak, dig a little while. We have a string set up on the line, and ask this old handyman is going to finish this fence. We're awaiting the delivery from Lowe's. That is the supplier for this fence. Normally I give plugs for Home Depot. Thanks and keep watching. It's starting to get hot out in this desert west of Tucson, Arizona, in the lovely Sonoran Desert. Goodbye. Hi, this is Ask This Old Handyman. And as part of our fencing job, we got the supplies delivered. The gates, all the rolls, the wires, the tensioners. Concrete is under the plastic. It's almost noon, been here 7 hours. It's blazing hot. We're gonna go home, do some other jobs for other people in town, and I'll be back out here at 4 a.m. to continue this wonderful job. Thanks and keep watching. Bye. Old thing. Yeah. This is a Gila monster. Look at him go.
That's a big one.
Yeah. Well, he's gone. This is the Doc Says Show. We're putting a fence in out to West Tucson, and we saw a Gila monster. Bye. Hi, and this is Ask This Old Handyman. On this fence job, we're getting ready to put the gates up. We have to be carefully measured when we set these posts because it's exact openings, and we surely do not want to be off. And we, of course, have got a little umbrella out here in the 110 degree heat, a little fan. We work comfortably. May we work for you. Thank you. Hi, and this is Ask This Old Handyman. Now on our fence job out here in West Tucson, we have completed the gates. As you can see, yes, we have completed these gates. Hi, and this is Ask This Old Handyman. This west of Tucson fence job, we have assembled the gates. They fit like a Swiss watch, and we will now finish putting up the rest of the fence. Goodbye. This is Ask This Old Handyman, and yes, At the end of 5 hours, we've got almost all the posts up, all the holes dug, and we will be finishing this maybe tomorrow or the next day. And if you need us in Tucson, there's our number. Give us a call and remember, ask this old handyman. Goodbye. Good morning, and this is Ask This Old Handyman. Here we are at our fence job in West Tucson, or west of Tucson, where the Gila monster lives. Yes, we're almost done. We have to put up the wire. All these are hardened off with the concrete overnight. Keep watching, and remember us if you need work. Thank you. Well, this is Ask This Old Handyman. And as you can see, we're nearly done with the fence. We have to put a bottom wire on it and a top rail and finish the one little side over there and we'll be done. May we do one for you. Goodbye.